Good morning, dragons. Welcome to our second distance learning assembly. Now, you guys, I know we're still stuck at home, but I still continue to be impressed by all the great learning that you're putting up on Tapestry and Seesaw every day. You guys are doing a fantastic job. Now, in our not assembly last week, I put forward a challenge for you guys to send me your best, your most interesting, your most creative, your craziest hand washing video. And boy, did you guys send some great videos in. I think we should take some time and listen to them. Would you like to watch them?
Yeah!
Waddle waddle till the very next day.
Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start.
Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle waddle.
Hey, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
Daddy shark, doo 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 doo. Daddy shark, doo 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 doo.
Papa, pee pee, wash your hands. Papa, They say I'm trouble. They say I'm bad. They say I'm evil. And that makes me glad.
I'm gonna get low. With an infection.
I got that sunshine in my pocket. I got that soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body. But it just, ooh.
The duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "That's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close." The duck said, "Adios." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Every next day, bump, bump, bump.
Dragons, that's great. You guys keep singing, keep dancing, and keep washing your hands. Now, Dragons, it's time to listen to Miss Hart and celebrate a few birthdays.
Good morning, Dragons. Happy Friday. Hope that you are enjoying your online learning and that you are having lots of fun doing it. It's been so great to see everyone's posts on Tapestry and Seesaw. So, you know why I'm here. We're here to celebrate birthdays. Even though we are at home, I'm sure you celebrated with your family. And, you know, it's different celebrating just at home with mom and dad. But, you know, I was in the same boat as you. My birthday was last week and I just had it at home with just a friend. So I hope that you are ready to celebrate. So please stand up if you are Ilya from grade 5, Rosa, grade 5, Owen, grade 4, Atanya, grade 3, Adrian, grade 2, Sigrid, grade 2, Naran, grade 1, Beba, grade 1, in EL 5, we had Lareen and Luke, and in EL 3, 4, we had Maher, Natalie, and Minga. So normally we sing in English first, then German, and a special language. But today, I don't have anyone here to help me sing in a special language. So we're going to do what we do in EL5, and we're going to sing in alien. Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay. One, two, ready, let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear dragons. Happy birthday to you. In German. Zum der Boska, viel Glück. Zum der Boska, viel Glück. Zum der Boska, liebe Dragons. Happy birthday to you. And in alien. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 dear dragons. Beep, 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 beep. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great time at home learning. And I will see you all soon. Bye.
Beep, 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 Miss Hart. Beep, 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 beep. Now, Dragons. March 21st was UNESCO World Poetry Day. And even though we weren't in the building to share a bunch of poems together, that doesn't mean that some of our BIS dragons didn't get a chance to celebrate some great poetry.
The principal is missing. The principal is missing. He's nowhere to be found. The teachers tried to page him. They've hunted all around. He isn't in the staff room. He isn't in the gym. And all the kids are wondering just what's become of him. We have looked in every classroom. We've peeked in every hall. We even checked the bathrooms and inspected every stall.
Taking one for the team by Sarah Hollenbrook. We practiced together, sweat and stained. We pummeled each other and laughed off pain. Teams may disagree, may tease, may blame. Teams may bicker and whine, but get down for the game.
Синее море звезды хлещут, синее море волны хлещут. Туча по небу идет, бочка по морю плывет. Словно горькая вдовица, плачет, бьется в ней царица. И растет ребенок там, не по дням, а по часам. День прошел, царица вопит, а дитя волну торопит.
That was it! Faye was so sick of her mom being a rat. She hit her mom on the head with a baseball bat, and her mom decided to attack back. She forced her in her chair and forced her to finish her homeschooling. And after that, they all lived grumpily ever after.
My doggy ate my homework. He picked up all my mail. He cleaned out my dirty closet and wiped it with his tail. He straightened out my posters and swept my wooden floor. My parents almost fainted when he fixed the bathroom door.
My dog does my homework. My dog does my homework at home every night. He answered each question and get them all right. There's only one problem with homework by Rover. I can't on him work, Rents be slobbing all over.
The Silliest Teacher in the School by Darren Sandley. He gives attention to the fountains of the hall. He hands extra homework to the artworks on the wall. We see her point her fingers in the banner of a sign. She says that their bad behavior was completely out of line.
We're having a Halloween party at school. I'm dressed up like Dracula.
Man, I look cool.
I dyed my hair black and I cut off my bangs. I'm wearing a cape and some fake fangs.
My neighbor's dog is purple. My neighbor's dog is purple. Its eyes are wide and green. Its tail is almost endless, the longest I have seen. My neighbor's dog is quiet. It never barks a bit. But when my neighbor's dog is near, I feel afraid of it.
Old Sick Day by Ken Nesbitt. Oh, I'm feeling sick, and it's getting worse. I think I'd better see the nurse. Oh, I'm sure I should go home today. It could be fatal if I stay. I have a nauseated, nearly ill. I have a fever. Ugh, and a chill. I have a cough, creak, and a croak, and a reddish rash from poison oak. A feeble head, a weakened heart. I just may faint or fall apart. I sprain my ankle, stub my toes, and soon I'll start to decompose. And one more thing I have today that makes me have to go away. It's just as bad as all the rest. I also have a German vocabulary test. Thank you.
That was some great poetry. I think that our grade fives did a fantastic job. What I think you should do is one of those friends from school that you really miss. Sit down, get a piece of paper, and write a letter to that friend. Tell them some of the things that you're doing every day. Maybe tell them some of the things that you're worried about. or some of the things that you're happy about. Maybe if you don't want to write a lot of words, draw a picture that kind of describes to your friend what's going on in your life. And then ask your mom and dad if you can take a picture of your letter and they can help you send that letter to your friends. Because even though we can't necessarily see our friends, and maybe we can't even walk to the post office to mail the letter to our friends, we can still take some time, get out a piece of paper, write down some of the things, send it to our friends with our parents' help, and then maybe you'll get a letter back. And I tell you what, if you write a letter to me and you send a picture of your letter to me, I'll write you back as well. Dragons, I hope you have a great weekend. We've got one more week until we get to spring break, and I know that there's going to be some fantastic things, some great things, some amazing things, some creative things happening every day on Seesaw and Tapestry. You guys take care. I'm always proud to be a dragon, and we'll see you real soon.